January 2021, St. John's, aboard the Let's Play 2.